以下为个人意见节目，内容提及的所有政纲及言论均以嘉宾原话为准，敬请留意。
省选论英雄 ，Provincial Election Be a People's Champion。节目主持 Ben Leung。
各位听众，又是新的一辑省选论英雄啦。咁就离开省选大概都是一个星期多少少的时间。咁就喺過去咁多輯節目，大家都聽過好多好多唔同嘅候選人，佢哋對呢個省嘅睇法，同埋認為佢自己、佢嘅黨同埋廣大嘅選民可以有咩方法，令到我哋安省喺未來變一個更加好嘅居住嘅地方、退休同埋學習地方。今日咧，我哋都好好彩啦！呢個節目係不論黨派、不論背景，咁我哋係邀請到唔同嘅候選人喺。大多市任何一個地區都好嚟參與我哋去傾傾談談，關於我哋下一屆大選嘅下一屆省選嘅時候咧，佢哋本身嘅政綱同埋點解我哋要選佢出嚟，包括佢自己同佢個黨。今日我哋好好彩咧，係請到一個係喺我哋電台附近，亦都係代表呢個電台呢個區嘅一個候選人，佢係代表 PC 進步保守黨嘅省進步保守黨嘅叫 Vic Cooper。Hi, Rick. Good morning. How are you?
I'm very good. Thank you.
And Rick, 今日咧，因為我哋呢個係一個以廣東話為主要嘅節目啦，咁啊 ，Rick 今日帶咗佢個一位資深嘅翻譯翻嚟幫我哋手。陶先生，陶生，你好。
你好，大家好，多謝梁先生俾我哋個機會。
Hi, Rick. I saw all your sign when I come to the station, and I'd like to know before anyone cast a vote for you, they would like to know who you are. 喺每個人選你之前，其實佢想知道你係邊個，你係代表邊一個 ？Which is your riding? Where they live? They should come out to vote for you.
Well, absolutely, they should. The riding is Richmond Hill, so it's essentially the two-thirds of Richmond Hill from Highway 7 all the way up to Elgin Mills.And the Highway 404 to west at Bathurst.
呢個選區咧喺 Richmond Hill 咧就係基本上喺呢個七號公路去到呢個 Elgin Mills 同埋喺呢個404同埋呢個 West Bathurst 呢個圈子入邊嘅。
So maybe I can tell you a little bit about myself, so your listeners know who I am. I'm married. I have two young children. They're 8 and 5. I live here in Richmond Hill in Rouge Woods area.I share the community with lots of members of the Chinese community, lots of good friends in the community, and I think like them, I understand the challenges of our community and of trying to make a living and look after our children and ensure that they have the best quality of life that they can have. And I also know how tough it is to get around in our community, how much traffic and gridlock,and congestion are becoming bigger and bigger issues.
首先咧，我就想介紹俾大家知道咧，我咧就Vic Gupta 咧就係已婚，就佢有兩個細路仔，一個8歲，一個5歲嘅。咁咧就Vic 就係住喺呢個Rouge Wood 嘅區域嘅附近，就同佢鄰居咧都其實有好多咧係呢個華裔。就大家都知道咧，就我哋都想知道我哋一個好好嘅社區，能夠好安穩地咁樣去同我哋嘅家庭家人一齊住。咁咧就但係都明白到咧喺呢個區入邊咧，其實好多時咧，譬如話好大嘅塞車嘅問題啊，交通嘅問題啦，令到我哋翻工放工同埋車細路仔咧都有好大嘅挑戰嘅。
Thank you, Rick. Actually, you answered my second question already, but I would like to go back to the first question. 正話 Rick 已經答咗一啲我哋關於一陣間仲會慢慢去用詳細去分析傾談嘅問題，但我仲想問一問 Rick 咧，係其實係。佢个背景系包括佢嘅以往嘅工作啦，以往嘅学历经历。我哋想由一个人嘅经验、人嘅经验、人嘅经历，系嗰个人嘅资产嚟嘅。其实佢嘅资产，佢点去发挥，再靠一个佢嘅能力去发挥。So, what like to know more about your backgrounds? Where you coming from? How long you been in Ontario? How long you been in Richmond Hill? And also, what's your education background? What's your work experience? That's why I just said.Experience is an asset to an individual. So whatever your accumulated experience could help, and how you apply your experience in the future will help as well. So we'd like to know more about the background, what I refer to.
So thank you again. My parents came, I was born in Ontario, born here in the Toronto area. And my parents came from India in the late 60s. And, you know, of course, to build a better life for the family. I have a university degree in political science from the University of Western Ontario. And I've worked in government. I've worked in the Ontario government. I've worked at the city level, at the city of Toronto. I've advised politicians, and I've helped get things done for them. And then for 12 years, Benjamin, I've ran a successful small business. So I started a business from scratch. I grew it. We had 8 employees. I grew the business successfully. I know how to meet a payroll. I know how to build a budget and keep to a budget. And that's the kind of skills that I want to bring as well to this job.
阿 Vic 咧就话系喺安省出世嘅，佢个父母咧就喺60年代喺印度移民安省。咁咧就阿 Vic 就本身佢喺西安大学个政治系嘅毕业，就同埋咧就曾经喺呢个市政府多伦多市政府同埋呢个安省政府就做过嘢，同埋就系提供一个一个咨询俾呢个好多政客，佢哋本身点样去做佢要做嘅工作。咁就佢後來咧，亦都係成為咗一個創業家，就成功咁樣就產生一個細嘅企業，有8員工，知道點樣去做一個平衝一個一盤生意嘅數字，同埋點樣去收支平衡，同埋去出糧俾員工，同埋點樣去做咗盤生意嘅。
Great. Actually, you are like a lot of our Canadian in the GTA area.Most of them, just the parents come over to this country and looking for a better life. So it is the move and the motivation for you, am I right, to come out and to say on behalf of the small business owners and also to say on behalf of yourself. 其實啱都講，我話其實好多安省嘅特別大多士富區嘅個居民啦，佢哋都係好似阿 Vic 一樣係背景，就係話一個移民嘅家庭嚟到呢度尋求一個好嘅生活。咁所以咩叫好嘅生活，佢哋每個移民心中都會有知道。嚟得耐啦，佢已經喺度出世嘅人，咁亦都係一個加拿大人。咁佢本身點樣可以去將呢、這個自己睇到嘅親身經驗到嘅，包括一個小生意人嘅東主嘅角度睇到啦，點樣可以將呢、這個佢睇到嘅，然之後佢點去將佢令佢更好 ？Actually, you know, you've been here for long. You are not just parachute down in Richmond Hill. So, we'd like to see how you see from your past experience, how you see the Ontario, especially where you live right now, in the area of education, healthcare, transportation, tourism, especially job and investment opportunity in Richmond Hill. How you see it? What's your vision? And what's how you view it right now in the past 10 years?
Well, thank you very much. So, you know, Benjamin, I'm concerned.I think like a lot of people are, that Ontario, which used to be a great, great province leading the country, is now struggling. So we need to restore the hope and opportunity here in Ontario that it used to be. So right now we have high taxes, really high deficit, the highest deficit of all the provinces combined. We have a very, very high debt. We're the most indebted province or state in the world. And the only answer that the current government has is to raise taxes more, making it harder and harder for people. And so our first priority is to create more jobs. And we're going to do that by reducing taxes, both for families, so that families can spend on the things that matter to them, and on businesses by 30%, so that we will have the lowest tax rate in North America.
而家咧就基本上咧就喺呢个安省咧，而家我哋其实咧就有个好大嘅挑战，就系咧我哋已经系成为一个全世界，唔系净系安喺个加拿大本土，系全世界一个其中一个最大嘅一个债项嘅国家嘅地区嘅政府，同埋咧就我哋嘅高嘅 赤字咧係令人擔憂嘅。咁基本上咧，我哋依個成立呢個新政府之後咧，我哋就希望咧能夠咧就將個税咧就減低，就能夠創造咗更加多嘅就業機會，然後等呢、这個大家咧就有個咁嘅安定嘅生活，能夠去作成為一個納税人，然後再振興翻呢個安省嘅經濟。
And you know, if we have more jobs, if we have more job creators, then we're going to have more people paying taxes for the things that we really value, and that is a really strong healthcare system, a strong education system, and the money to invest in transit and transportation. And I'd like to talk about each of those very briefly. In healthcare, we need to have the new hospital in Vaughan built.
Actually, great. Yeah. I just asked how you view what's your insight. So
okay.
you have to tell us later on, we give you enough air time to tell us what's your vision and what's your agenda and the next. So I'd like to go back to what you just say. You said that right now the government of Ontario in the past 10 years create or accumulate a huge debt, and also we need the jobs not there. My question I'd like to ask is because the government or is because the changing world? Or it's because of the tax, or because we are lack of direction, and we lost our jobs is because of the business environment, or uncertainty, or some policy issue. I would like to see how. Talking about the bus, 我想問啊 ，Rich 其實就話，我哋成日覺得工作喺邊度嚟嘅咧？係由製造出嚟咧，定係營商環境咧？或者我哋過去安省嘅經濟咁樣債台高築？是因为政府处事不力咧，定系世界在变动中而令到呢个经济，我哋安省经济要改变营运咧？同埋就系我哋个政府系咪令到你个无论就业、交通而走下坡啊？定系话人口嘅问题而令到呢件事系人口嘅事咧
？Well, these are deliberate actions by the government, Benjamin. There's clearly the economy.Did hit a recession in 2008, but every province and in Canada and the federal government has come out of that recession, has reduced their spending, and they've reduced taxes. Here in Ontario, what the government has done has increased taxes, and they've increased energy prices. So we've lost 300,000 manufacturing jobs in Ontario. Those jobs are leaving because our energy prices, which is a major cost for manufacturers, are through the roof. And those are deliberate actions by the government because they've created programs that are very costly and they're making both families and businesses pay for those programs.
有一个很严重的挑战就是安省过往的政府呢就是有一个参与得太过严重的一个问题就是呢将这个能源 的这个价钱呢调高了很犀利。就而家意思就係話咧，呢、这個電力方面嗰度咧，係其實就係最高嘅喺全國嚟講。咁咧令到咧好多呢、这個大企業、中小企同埋家庭咧負擔沉重，而咧就已經流失咗30万份嘅工作嘅呢個單呢、这個呢呢、这個機會。咁呢個咧係對一個其他嘅政府同埋聯邦政府嘅一個政策咧係背道而馳嘅。其他政府咧喺2007、2008年呢個大蕭呢、这個經濟嘅問題出現咗嚴重嘅問題之後咧，佢哋一路都係將呢個税咧係減低，同埋將個開支係減低，而咧就令到呢個經濟咧就可以復甦。省政府喺安省咧係背道而馳，就令到咧就好多嘢咧就變咗出咗個好嚴重嘅問題，變咗政府咧就要參與咗去製造就業機會。这個其實應該由一個商業或營商環境之下自然創造出嚟嘅，而唔係由政府直接參與嘅。
Great, actually, I practice accounting for last 30-something years. I'm a business advisor as well. I never see job can be created. I can only see a favorable environment let the employer, potential employer, to think they need to get help. So.I just always quite sensitive to the job, the work called create a job. 我成日都覺得工作唔係由任何政府製造出嚟，只不過政府係俾一個 相当好的营商环境出来，令到商家觉得有利可图，而会从中而去雇人去为他的商业展开活动。So, I do kind of think, in the past, I would like to see, other than the current government, you think they are not, high tax or high energy, cost drive the job away. But in the entire Canada, in the past 5 years, actually, there's none of the manufacturing job being created, not only in this province. Do you think this is particular in this province or actually in general?Manufacturing job basically won't survive. Doesn't matter from PEI to Vancouver Island.
No, in Ontario, our unemployment rate is higher than the national average. We have a 7.4% unemployment rate. The rest of the country is 6.9%. So we are seeing jobs come back in other parts of the country. It's here in Ontario where we're still lagging behind. And I think that there are choices that the government can make to help...instill, as you said, Ben, the private sector creates jobs, and there are choices the government can make to create the environment for the private sector to create those jobs. And I think in manufacturing, if we reduce energy costs, if we reduce taxes, we're going to create the environment, we reduce regulations, we make it easier for the private sector to invest here in Ontario to create those manufacturing jobs.
基本上咧，我哋喺呢個經濟衰退嘅2007、2008年之後咧，我哋見到咧，其實呢、這個安省嘅呢個失業率咧，持續咁一路高企喺7.4%嘅。咁而家其實咧，喺全國嘅呢、這個就業嘅失業率咧，已經跌到去6.9%，即係話咧已經睇到有呢、這個職業咧係已經翻職位咧係翻翻轉頭係增加咗噶啦。咁而家對咗最大嘅問題咧，就係要揾個政府咧，能夠製造一個營商環境有利於創造就業機會嘅，例如低稅率，唔好咁多管制，同埋咧就令到呢個政府咧能夠更加有效率，咁等啲營商嘅人士咧，同埋呢個低能源價值啊之咁嘅問題咧，就能夠佢哋再重新振興翻我哋安省經濟，而再我哋。成為一個成功嘅納税嘅企業同埋呢個個人嘅。
Actually, other than the policy itself, from the past, we can see, we as what you say, the unemployment rate is higher than the average Ontario, and we score a B compared to some other province in score an A in the most recent survey about the business environment or living environment, in Canada. So, is that our each Ontario citizen pick this government?And also, particularly, they pick a minority government. So actually, we never have a government that can full function. They're always being pulled by one leg by one party, another leg by another party. How you see this? 我啱啱想問阿 Rick 就話，其實安省過去喺呢個除咗政策喺阿 Rick 眼中係有改進之餘，其實我哋係咪廣大嘅選民選咗一個少數政府出嚟，而令到呢個政府永遠都係唔可能完全係去實施個法例嘅？左腳被人捉住，或者右腳被人捉住呢？
So, Ben, you're asking me about, when we deal with the parliament that the voters give us, right? We make the best choice. I'm running here in Richmond Hill. I believe that I'm the best candidate to represent the views of Richmond Hill, to fight for the things that we need in our community. We need better transit options. We need better transportation infrastructure. We need lower taxes.We need lower energy prices. We need a government and an MPP that are going to fight for the community to make sure that our children have the opportunities in the future that we had. That's why I'm running, and that's why I'm concerned about the future for our province. That's why I'm running, and that's why I think that Vic Gupta and the PC Party are the best choice here in Richmond Hill.
最终的一步呢就是这个选民呢他们最终会决定了将来的政府是怎样做的。但是呢Vic 本身他出来竞选呢就是希望得到大家的支持同埋呢希望大家支持到这个进步保守党的一个政纲。基本上呢Vic 他现在要做的事呢就说呢他关心我们这个交通的问题关心我们塞车的问题我希望能够一个营商环境是一个低税率低管制的情况之下一个低能源价值之下而呢就希望呢就有一个好像有 Vic Gupta 的人 在这个省议会呢能够为到这个社区，为这个省争取一个更好的环境，去重新振兴我们的安省的经济和这个家大环境。
Great. So now you bring in some of your vision to us. So I'd like to see, actually, what's your agenda when you are behind you and what's your party line? Are they collide with your agenda? Or are they in line with your agenda? 我想问问刘威，其实在他竞选的政纲里面，他自己本身是有什么一个好的政纲，或者他的政纲和他的党有没有，如果有没有冲突，还有他的政纲和党是不是可以很和谐的？
Well, thank you, Ben. Our agenda is very clear. We want to create, through the private sector, 1 million new jobs in Ontario over the next 8 years. We're going to do that, as I said earlier, by lowering taxes for business by 30%, lowering energy costs, eliminating one-third of the regulations, and also getting our deficit under control. We have a plan to balance the budget in 2 years. And if we do all of that, Ben, we have the money to invest in education, in healthcare, in transportation infrastructure, in our community.
基本上呢，这个政纲方面很清晰地讲了，就是呢，希望在八年之内呢，能够创造100万个就业机会，能够有个低税率，有个少，更加少这个规范，令到这个做生意，其他的人呢，就能够有个比较营商环境友善之下去做好的事，然后有个在两年之内呢，平冲我们这个安省的一个财政预算，而咧能够咧，我哋有钱，将来咧可以做好我哋更加做应该做嘅嘢，譬如话医疗啊、教育啊方面嘅问题嘅。
And Ben, can I add one additional thing?
Definitely, I want your show.
I want the voters to know that even more specifically, we want to make sure that in transportation, I'm the only candidate that's committed to improving GO service immediately. We're going to add more trains so that people can get downtown faster. We're going to build the Yonge Street subway extension instead of tearing up the roads and putting more bus lanes. And I'm going to widen Highway 404, Ben, so that the people in our community can actually get moving on the highways. We're going to deal with the bottlenecks on the highways.
Vic 还想补充一句呢，就是他是唯一一个候选人呢，是支持这个改善这个交通，去马上做好我们这个高这个火车和这个巴士的运作，同埋呢是将这个央街这个地铁的问题马上做好，而呢就令到亦都是将这个404公路呢再扩阔，能够做一个更加畅顺的交通系统给大家去做嘢嘅。
Actually, it's, I think all the GO riders feel good today because there's no strike. 其实坐GO bus的朋友今天都挺开心的，今天他们那个罢工，因为个司机和工会有个临时决定。So, actually transportation. So, how you see in this all your agenda, which part has the most impact to your riding? 我想问问 Vic, 其实在他正话所讲那几个个系佢个党嘅或者佢自己嘅嗰个政纲入边咧，有边几样嘢对佢而家住紧个区系有最大嘅影响
？Well, Ben, clearly, our Richmond Hill community is gridlocked. So transportation issues are number one, I think, for our community, and that's why I've placed such a strong emphasis on that, both in terms of widening the highways and also addressing. Better GO service, better TTC service. The second issue is education. We need to ensure that our education in York Region, that our families pay so much through their taxes, is preparing our kids for the jobs of the future.
基本上呢，就我睇到呢个Richmond Hill 有两个好大嘅重点。第一呢，就係Vic 好清楚知道呢，同埋大家都感受到呢个交通嘅挤塞嘅问题。所以咧，佢係希望馬上能夠盡量做好呢個GO bus、GO train 呢個火車方面嘅服務，同埋呢個 TTC 嘅服務嘅問題，同埋咧擴闊404公路，等大家有一個更加暢順嘅翻工放工同埋做生意運輸上面嘅問題。第二咧，就希望係做好我哋嘅教育嘅方面嘅工作，因為咧其實咧呢個家庭同埋個人咧都已經俾咗唔少嘅税。我哋希望能够一个更加好嘅一个教育制度俾大家嘅。
其实是一个真的很好的一个比较是明确的方法给他的选民听，这个特别这个区的选民他们要面对的问题。我想在列治文山大家都即是很亲身感染到刚刚所讲的两个问题。在节目的下半部分呢，我们会阿威会更加清晰的同大家再分析一下，既然有这样的远见，他怎样可以去将他的远见是付诸行动，而令到列治文山是有所改变，而你们是应该觉得有必要的跟他一起合作。Actually, Rick, just tell us the issue now, and what's the impact to Richmond Hill, and like to see in the next session, Rick, right, promise us, please, tell us how you implement and how you make it work for Richmond Hill, then, for example, education, transportation, how you make it really work. Because like education, in Richmond Hill, we have none of the post-secondary institution there.在列治文山一间大专都冇㗎，万锦市隔离又有，湾隔离都有。We have in Warren, in Richmond, in Markham, they have institution, but none in Richmond Hill. So I'd like to see all this, how they impact the life of Richmond Hill. So we'll talk about this week, and so say yes to us, please promise us how to do that.
Absolutely, I'm looking forward to talking about that some more.
我应承一定会同大家讲好清楚呢件事。
Okay, thank you.
以上内容纯属个人言论，所提及的政纲均以嘉宾原话为准，并不代表本台立场，敬请留意立场，敬请留意立场。以下为个人意见节目，内容提及的所有政纲及言论均以嘉宾原话为准，敬请留意。
省选论英雄 Provincial electionBe a People's Champion. 节目主持 Ben Leung.
又是第二节的省选论英雄的时间了。那就很多谢美嘉华语在一个这样的机会给我们，特别另外我们的赞助商可以给个机会我们在这个空气中同不同的这个今次省选6月12号省选的候选人来这个倾倾谈谈，他们在如果有机会他们能够晋身省议会的时候会为我们做什么，在晋身之前他们怎样去分析和去看我们的省府的运作，还有他们的努力和他们的背景，每一位有兴趣参选的亦都有兴趣给我们访问的候选人，我们希望衷心他们支持他们，因为出来参选都不是一件易事。那就这个It's our part two now, Rick, and actually I'd like to repeat our guest today here. 今天我们有是 Rick Cooper, 他是代表列治文山由北去到 Elgin Mills, 南去到 Highway 7, 西去到这个
Bathurst,
东去到
404
这个区的一个省议员。那就今天我们有陶生，今天是帮 Rick 来做一个翻译。Rick 是一位移民的后裔，他亦都在安省居住了他一生的一度出世的人。咁啱啱在上半节我哋讲咗就係 Rick 係佢自己同埋佢嘅党佢代表进步保守党嚟参选嘅。对呢个省嘅有咩嘢嗰个睇法，同埋呢佢省选嘅议题有咩嘢。We just talk about, with Rick about his agenda and how he will about at Ontario in the past, and how he would like to, he also has a tons of way to improve and to tell the voter what he's going to do for the province if he be in office. Now, I would like to ask Rick to say a few words about why so important people have to come out to vote or to be voted. 我想问一问 Rick 其实在过去来讲，中国人我们的听众很多都是有少少政治冷感，他们觉得选举其实我有什么影响到有什么东西，我一票这么大个政府，这么大个省议会，一个一千万人的省议会管治的一个省议会，我一票有微不足道了。我想看看我们出来参选的人，他在他的眼中坐在我们的台的另一边的人，他会怎样看这件事。Actually, I would like to wait to tell us that everybody will think, yes, I just one vote make no difference, so insignificant in the whole process of picking up a government. But I would like to see now you are in the other side of the table. You are being to be voted. So how you see this? How you come out, want to tell people that to come out to vote the importance?
Well, it's really, really important, Ben. Every vote counts. And, you know, every decision that government makes affects our lives. We're driving on these roads that are clogged up. We pay high taxes. We're concerned about our education system. If we want to see improvements to ensure that our kids have jobs, if we want to pay lower taxes, and we want to get our town of Richmond Hill and the highways moving, then you got to come out and vote and express your opinion.
参选同埋呢个出嚟投票咧，系其实好重要嘅喺个民主过程之中。咁咧，因为咧政府对我哋每日嘅生活咧影响系好大。路上嘅交通情况、今日嘅挤塞与否、将来点样去改善，同埋呢个税率嘅高低，同埋点样去用我哋嘅资源去做我哋要做嘅嘢，去改变民生。令到我哋有一个更加完美安好嘅一个安省嘅经济同埋呢个家庭营商嘅环境之外咧，就另外就大家咧每日都要明白到咧，佢哋可以影响到呢个政府将来嘅动向同埋政策嘅。
Ben, I just add to that. Other people who may not believe what our listeners believe or what you believe at home, they're voting and they're going to have their voice heard.And so if you don't want to see things happen that you disagree with, you have to express your vote. You have to express your voice. And the more you participate, the more likely it is that we can make the changes to improve our economy and improve our education system.
同埋想補充一句就是说，大家听众都要明白到，当你觉得有个看到这个政府的动向，个方针同埋其他政策呢，对大家不同意的时候呢，就更加有必要出嚟，所以不平则鸣呢个鸣咧，就系话咧，你出嚟投票去表达你嘅意念，表达你嘅意向，能够希望有个改变一个政府嘅动向。
Actually, some people have that kind of the myth thinking is they think that I like one candidate or I like a party, but I know if I ballot my vote to that party, even though my whole family come out, he or she won't win, so I still come out to vote. So.我有个问题，有啲好多出嚟6月12号出嚟选举嘅好多省民都咁讲，佢话我中意其中一个候选人，或者我中意佢个政纲，或者中意佢个党嘅政纲，但系我知道我点样投俾佢，佢都唔会有机会赢噶啦。咁系咪喺咁嘅情形之下，你就应该觉得或者我唔需要投啦？亦都或者有啲人就觉得，我投唔投俾佢，其实我知道佢大热，其实佢又赢硬噶啦，咁所以又决定唔出嚟投票。And some other people will also have the myth belief that some candidate is for sure win. So, wow, my vote doesn't help at all because he or she definitely will be in the assembly. So, these two extreme of people, as you are coming out to seeking for vote, right? How you encourage these people come out to vote?
Well, I would say in Richmond Hill, it's going to be a very, very close election. This is a very important riding and...Whoever may win this riding might win the government. So it's a very important riding, and the people in this riding need to come out and have their say. Many elections get decided by 1 or 2 or 10 votes. So every family that has 4 votes coming out and vote, you really can make a difference. And again, the decisions that governments make affect our lives every day, and we can improve that.If you don't come out and vote, then you don't have a say in how that improvement may happen.
我要强调咧，列治文山呢个选情咧系好紧凑、好紧张嘅。每一票咧都能够影响到成个结果，同埋咧边一个出到线咧，好可能代表咗咧呢个政府，亦都系由呢个候选人嘅政府咧代表去出线，成为下一届嘅政府嘅。咁咧就希望咧明白到，大家明白到咧，有时咧有一个选情之中咧，一票、十票啦，或者十票咁嘅差额咧，就已经可以改变咗一个赢输嘅局面嘅。所以咧，千祈要记住投票，因为每一票咧都有个作用喺度嘅。
Actually, we just answer half of my question. Other half I like to see some voter say, "I like a party that They can never win. They will never win. Should I vote for them?
I think you should vote for the party that represents your views. I think strange things happen in elections. I don't think you can ever assume the outcome. Sometimes people think someone has no chance and they end up being the winner. I think it's really important, though, that in our riding, that people vote for the party that best represents their values and their views.
Vic 的意向呢就话呢，大家要投票呢，唔系因为这个政党或者这个理念系对系已经赢硬或者唔赢硬嘅问题，系呢能唔能够真正反映到你个人嘅观点同埋个意向而投呢一票系好重要嘅。
Actually, it's a really good answer that to encourage most people come out to vote. 其实是一个很好的答案，因为呢无论你可能选择一个党，它是赢面是很小，但是你那票或者它这个政客拿到那100票1000票，已经代表了告诉执政党，在未来原来在这个区域里面都有一班这样的人，对这些在你执政的时候不是代表是一个重要的，不摆在前提的问题上，原来有些人都是关心，而变了你们本身那个心声都可以由执政政府在做他们的决策时，当然不会完全参考参照，但是都会给一点分量的参考。其实所以我们讲就说，无论如何你喜欢哪个不喜欢哪个，其实可以用你的票去告诉在下一届政府听你们的声音是什么东西，就算你选出来的那位政客未必能够坐在议会里面，但不代表他是没有为这个区做过事，也不代表你的票是白选。I shall never think that even though you vote for somebody will not able to sit on the assembly, you never waste a vote. It's still a voice. Am I right?
That's absolutely right. And as I said, you just never know what may happen in an election, and you should always...make sure that you have your voice heard. And that gives you a right to complain afterwards, too, if you vote.
基本上呢就重申一句，就是说呢每一票呢都是很重要的，因为呢每一票很可能就影响了整个大选的一个过程中的一个结果。还有呢我们要一定要明白到呢每一票呢一定有个作用在这里，还有呢当我们投了票之后呢，你就有权在下一次当政府下一届政府出来的时候呢，你对个政策不满意呢，你有权去投诉了。如果你完全不投票呢，那有时你就放弃了你自己的投诉权，是不是这样说呢？
Ben, can I make one more point? I think it's really important that the listeners understand that this is our government. This is not someone else's government. We have the choice. We live in this great democracy.Where we choose our government and they spend our money on decisions that affect us. It's our government, so people should know that they have the right to choose who represents them.
同埋大家应该记住一点，就呢个政府咧唔系人哋嘅政府，喺一个民主制度之下咧，呢个政府系我哋大家嘅政府，系我哋选出嚟嘅政府，代表我哋嘅言论。代表我哋去使我哋嘅纳税，纳咗我哋嘅税嘅钱嘅方针嘅方向嘅政策，影响到每日我哋嘅民生，所以咧投呢一票系好重要嘅。
所以话that's why I say it is a very important that since last Saturday and the vote stations open. So if you are not able to go to vote on the day of June 12th, you can start from today till end of this Friday. You got a week.To come out to vote. 其实如果你在6月12号你觉得你自己可能那日不是安省或者没有时间，你可以在今日开始，其实已经是上星期六开始的了，你就可以预先出来选举。在你将选民登记证里面已经很清楚讲明，如果你预先去选举的话，预先选举期是到今个星期的星期五 ,6 月6号。咁甚至你可能在今日开始你已经要离开这个省或者去离开加拿大。咁你都仲有一个方法，就係上选举个网站，然之后将一个特别嘅叫做邮寄选票嘅要求请求呢喺6月6号之前填好，连同你嘅选票一同寄返去选举委员会呢，咁你个选票都可以係呢个係有效地去选埋喺入面嘅。So, Rick, you are coming from the riding is a big mix of different community background. So I think whoever be the MPP of the riding, prepare to learn a few more languages and to understand their cultural background, and so to serve the best interest of every individual living in that big area. 我啱想諗起就係話，列治文山啊，阿威個選區其實係有好多好多唔同嘅呢個背景嘅族裔。咁好有可能啊，第日邊一位當選，邊一位喺嗰個區入邊嘅選得出嚟嘅省議員啦，都應該明白每一個族裔嘅文化背景，喺政策定立嘅時候多啲考慮一下佢哋嘅反應，佢哋嘅感受。Like see, you have a good agenda.Your agenda been quite completely telling us what you try to build a better Ontario for people to live, to work and retire. So with your so diversified background, community background in your writing, how you be actually can execute this agenda, make it happen?
Well, you know, I'm going to reach out to all of the communities in Richmond Hill to include them in those discussions and how we canmake a better a life. But we're going to create jobs for everyone. I want to create jobs for young people who are graduating. The unemployment rate for young people is 17%. We have a very highly educated college graduate. We have a lot of highly educated people in Richmond Hill, and they're not finding jobs. So we're going to create jobs for everyone in all areas. We're going to reduce taxes for everyone.And that way, people have more money to invest and spend in what matters to them. They're going to have a job, so they have the dignity of work and the pride, and they can, again, spend money, buy a house, hopefully here in our community. And we're going to invest in transit and transportation so that we can get around and get to places we need to go. And that will create a much better environment for everybody to work, live, and retire in our community.
首先呢就Victor 就会尽他的所能和尽他的能力呢，是邀请大家各个不同族裔背景的人呢，一起去参与将来的一个商讨，怎样去执行了我们这个政策，和怎样去带起了这个列治文山区这个选区的经济发展。例如呢，就在这个青少年就業嗰度咧嘅失業率咧，其實就高企喺17% 嘅，呢啲咧係唔可以接受嘅一個數字。但係咧，亦都同埋咧，亦都咧，我哋喺列治文山咧有一個好好受到教育嘅一個市民，一大堆嘅市民咧都係有呢個大學學位嘅。咁我哋希望咧就能夠咧係用一個低稅率、低能源嘅一個價值，就重新振興翻我哋安省嘅經濟同埋列治文山嘅經濟，就令到大家咧有工做，有一個一個好好嘅一個交通系統咧，能夠去做好我哋嘅生意，去翻工、去放工，其他嘅嘢嘅。
Ben, I also add. You're right. We have such a wonderfully diverse community in Richmond Hill. I, as somebody myself from a different community that immigrated here, I look forward to investing the time and effort in understanding the community, particularly the Chinese community, the culture, the traditions, the values, which I believe I share a lot of. And I also want your listeners to know that it's important that the people in the Chinese community know that they...have somebody that will be accessible and somebody that will understand the language as well. That's a concern. And so we will make sure that we have Chinese-speaking assistant in my office. I've made that commitment already, and I wanted the listeners to know that because it's such a vibrant, important community here, and I want to make sure that the listeners know that they will have somebody that will be very accessible.
同埋想补充一句咧，就系、是、明白到咧，就喺列治文山呢个选区啦，亦都有好大量嘅一个华裔嘅选民同埋呢个居民喺度住嘅。咁咧就阿 Vic 咧就会尽佢嘅所能咧，就能够希望更加深入去了解呢个华裔嘅华人社区嘅背景。佢價值觀同埋佢文化背景，同埋咧已經一早講咗，係喺將來佢嗰個辦公廳入邊咧，就係、是、一定會有一個華裔嘅工作人員喺度幫大家呢個社區嘅工作嘅。
Actually, you have been mentioned few times that you will try to use a lower tax rate and have more employment. But by giving some restriction, like in Richmond Hill, the employment land almost up. There's not much employment land available in Richmond Hill. So how could you make happen have more employment in local? Because employment in local would reduce traffic congestion. 剛剛問緊阿Vic就話其實佢嘅政綱係想希望透過減税而製造更多就業機會，就業機會就要需要用生意，生意需要佔用地方。但係列治文山咧，可以用嘅工作地咧已經越嚟越少，幾乎係零噶啦。咁喺咁情形之下，點樣可以製造到一個商業嘅環境俾列治文山咧？
Well, we need to work closely with the municipality in Richmond Hill in terms of designating more land as employment land. We have some still available, but you know, we need to take better use of that, maybe increase the density of that land so that we can have more employers. You know, I have a very good relationship with the mayor and the town, and I'll work with all the councillors to ensure that we're creating and we have enough employment land so that employers can locate here. And, you know, we also need to improve, that's why we need to improve, Ben, the transportation infrastructure, right? If we build the subway up here to Highway 7, then we can increase density even more, have more people working here, but also have people being able to get into the city much easier.
首先呢就阿Vic呢亦都好明白到呢个地用地喺商业用地方面呢佢对发展生意好重要。咁咧就阿Vic咧就同呢、這個列治文山市嘅呢、這個市長同埋嗰啲市議員咧關係良好，就佢哋咧就希望就係同佢哋一齊合作，將佢個用地咧就更加做得好嘅。同埋咧，我亦都強調一個良好嘅交通系統，例如呢個地鐵咧，就可以咧令大家咧係向其他地方去一齊去揾嘢做啊，或者翻嚟放工翻嚟好快捷咁樣，就唔需要局限住喺一個地區、一個市或者一個區域性，係一個大環境之下做嘢，我哋就比較流動性，容易做嘢好多。我哋
當然如果有交通解決到同埋有更多嘅工作用地咧，咁列治文山係有機會係。在就業方面是給到當地的居民。另外一件事想問一問，就是周遭都列治文山四周都有專上學院，偏偏列治文山現在是不是有所專上學院？省府如果Mick能夠代表省政府在這個區，他會為這個區做些什麼呢？ Actually, in the surrounding area other than Richmond Hill, every municipality has a post-education institution.Except Richmond Hill. So if one day you sit in Queen's Park, what will you do for?
Well, the province has said right now that they're going to look at having more post-secondary institutions. You know, I've joined with Richmond Hill to try to fight for that new campus for York here in Richmond Hill. We're on the short list with Markham and Vaughan. So I'm going to work very closely with the town to fight for that campus.But I think even more importantly, what the people want to know is that if we have more graduates coming out of university, we actually have jobs for those people, for those young people. That's the most important thing. So that's why our plan to create jobs is really important. It's going to create the jobs for those graduates. But I'm going to work really hard to make sure that we get that campus right here in Richmond Hill.
Vic 呢就第一呢就係佢已經希望能夠爭取这个约克大学在这个York Region 的这个校舍呢是在 Richmond Hill 起的。那这个第一点就同埋呢就亦都好明白到呢其实呢我们现在目前呢亦都有好多已经是大学毕业的学生一班青年他们有学位但呢就仲未有工作。所以我们希望呢重申一句就是说呢低税率一个好的运输环境我哋可以去揾到等佢哋有去周圍揾到嘢做嘅。
Actually, Rick, tell us a lot about your agenda and your action plan. So right now it's wait for up for our audience to vote. 其實我哋嘅政客已經好清晰咁話俾大家聽，佢哋嘅政綱、佢哋嘅行動同埋佢哋將會點樣做。 当然好多时候政客所讲的说话是有环境受控于好多环境，但是我们不可以因为可能他讲的说话有机会做不成呢，而我们放弃我们选举的权利的。咁喺咁清晰嘅每一个候选人嘅政纲之下，我希望选民呢係可以做一个明智嘅决定，选一个属于我哋自己嘅政府，唔係人哋嘅政府。咁actually I just want Vic to use the last minute we have on the show to encourage people to come out to vote and also why people have to vote for you.
Thank you, Ben.You know, this election is really an important election. It's about two very clear choices. The one choice is the current government that's been in power for 10 years. They've been wasting our money. They've had scandal after scandal. The most recent one that's involving criminal OPP investigation in the Premier's office. They're going to raise taxes. They're going to increase spending. And they're going to make it harder and harder.For our community of Richmond Hill to get by. They have no plans for any investments in transportation. On the other hand, there's our party, Ben. We want to lower taxes for businesses and families. We want to lower energy costs to make it easier for both families and businesses as well. And we want to create 1 million new jobs. And when we do that, we have the money to invest in education, in healthcare, and in transportation infrastructure. And I'mencourage you to get out and vote. It's important. Your vote will make a difference. And please, on June 12th, I ask you for your vote and for your support.
其实咧，而家选民咧又面对两个选择。第一就系而家保持咗而家目前嘅政府，一个咧已经系丑闻远播嘅政府，已经系受到呢、这个譬如话安省呢、这个省警。OPP 咧喺呢个调查紧呢个市长嘅省长嘅办公厅入边嘅问题，同埋咧佢哋一路继续咁样去增加税率，同埋冇呢个计划咧去点去改善我哋嘅交通。而家但系咧喺另外一边嚟讲咧，进步保守党咧，我哋嘅计划好清楚，我哋要创造100万嘅就业机会，我哋要减低我哋嘅税率，我哋要。減低我哋嘅能源嘅呢個價值，所以咧就令到呢個生意同埋呢個企業工業咧，能夠喺呢個安省繼續去繁榮，去增進佢嘅生意，製造大家嘅就業機會。咁所以咧就係希望大家咧能夠今次咧喺6月12日，希望大家能夠投進步保守黨一票，投阿 Vic Gupta 一票。
其實咧，大家都有心中有數噶啦。我希望聰明嘅聽眾。好好利用你手上的一票，选择你的政府。今集的省选英雄有时间已经到了，我要在下一集再跟大家见面。多谢大家的收听。
以上内容纯属个人言论，所提及的政纲均以嘉宾原话为准，并不代表本台立场，敬请留意。